Howdy my fluffies, and welcome back to another Animal Jam video. Today I'll be discussing the new library den. Also, look at the new membership item for today. It's called a Starlight Tiara, and it's probably a matching thing for the Starlight Wings, which those are probably going to be worth a whole lot. And I wish I had gotten white, because that'd be probably worth over 10,000, I'd say. While the other colors are only worth like 1,000. Also, shout out to V8. Thank you so much for the lab puppies. I'm getting pretty close to the rainbow pet. Just kidding, I'm nowhere close. Shh. Anyways, let's go by the new den, called the Cozy Library. Looks pretty big. I'm pretty sure there's also a secret room in the library, so I'll try to find that. The nice thing is that it comes with tons and tons of items, even though it's probably going to be really hard to decorate it because it's like humongous. I'm going to just buy the bundle so it's easier to decorate because, like, I have no library items. Time to claim all the items after I just spent so much sapphires for stuff I probably will never use. I remember the times when I couldn't even afford the 250 sapphire bundle. I rarely even bought dens or animals. I was so broke. That just shows how much your rarity can grow over like a year. Because now I have 24,000 sapphires, and that's way more than I had when I began. Oh, the puppy's palace. I can use that for all my lab puppies. I hope I can make a rainbow pet. Probably won't, because I only have like 40-something right now. I'm absolutely nowhere close. And once again, like it always does, my recording app broke. Why is the bookcase so much smaller than that bookcase? I don't know how I'm gonna decorate this den with that item. Aha! I found the secret room. I'm gonna go in it now. There's just a black pit surrounding it. Like, what? I just now realized that this is probably going to be used for a lot of role plays, like a school role play or like a haunted library or haunted school or something like that. I'm gonna go decorate this den. It's gonna take a lot of time, so I'm not gonna show it in this video, but if you'd like to see it, you can just go to my den. My user is FluffyJr1237. Thanks for watching. Bye, y'all.